So we are going to Shenfu cultural activity today, and this is us. So we have arrived at Shenfu cultural activity. This is okay, so we have arrived at the location, and now we are going to see the Shenfu Cultural Festival. These are all the students of USTC, all the international students. You can see Lashkar, everyone is coming, but the weather is bad. So let's see. They have already started the activity. So this is the first activity of dumplings. You can see here they are going to make some dumplings here for, and they will teach you how to make dumplings. Actually, yes. And this is Panda. And so these are the international students making dumplings and then eating it for free, right? Okay. Yeah. Students. Bana?
Yeah, rose bana.
This is the first activity of making dumplings.
You so you can make the dumpling or you can taste the dumpling. It depends on you. You can have a try.
Just to see
the
ये क्या चीज है अंडा
ये अंडा है सितरपुर का अंडा ये है सितरपुर का
अंडा ओके दिस इज इंटरेस्टिंग खानी पड़ेगी स्वीट किसको ढूंढ रहे हो
गुड मैन
ये मैंने नहीं शूट किया
बंदा ढूंढ रहा था आपको
这就是世界上最早的印刷，这起源于我们中国。放上去，我们压把子把它压一下吧。这也就是最早的复印机，其实是复印机最早也是应该是我们中国最早的。
你是怎么翻译？
是吗？啊，怎么可能呢？怎么可能呢？怎么可能到了？啊，我好像是。
咦 ，Good。
他用的笔，自己做的这支笔，就是一根。
这是甜的，这是小红
头，小红头，
小红头。
小红头这是小红头这是骗的你们可以来在这里试试对吗
然后蘸上一点颜料过后要在里面绘画把这个笔从这个小孔里要伸进去
美感画
啊
刚刚你们的好多人都做了
对对对对
对做美感画 那个
小啥？
愤怒的小鸟，愤怒的小鸟。
Angry bird。你看他看你了。This to this camera。
吴总对焦非常
恭喜。拜拜拜拜，
这个是连
着的，不是连着的，
然后是你
的。Happy New Year。
前面
OK They have some cakes I see something here And she is So in this place you can come here Sorry Great Okay, everyone is here for the food now. Everyone is enjoying the food. And this cute boy is very happy. So many people from different universities here. So this is Chinese traditional tea.
China yellow tea.
Okay, so this is China yellow tea. Okay.
稍微的往下面来站一站哈，稍后我们的精彩的演出就要开始了。这次创意产业基地呢，是由省国有大型文化企业安徽省文化投资运营有限公司的下属子公司安徽省服文化创意有限公司主导开发的重点文旅项目。这里呢，是位于合肥市东南端的包河区大围镇。北接合肥主城区南临巢湖及合肥滨湖国家湿地森林公园西临滨湖新区距离安徽省委省政府直线距离仅仅达到3.5公里是环巢湖区域保存现状最为完整的古村落至今呢已经有600多年的历史了那今天呢来到我们现场的朋友啊也可以在省部村来详细的领略一下它的魅力项目的规划面积呢，大概8700亩，以“天下第一福村，中国人的家”为主题，以福文化为核心定位，包含新匠人、新消费品牌、文创设计、夜经济、直播电商等沉浸式、互动式、体验式的一个新业态，与滨湖国家森林公园、大围生态农业旅游景区两个4A级的景区互联互动。建设集吃喝玩乐购于一体的乡村振兴板块通过科技加文旅加商业等创新型的业态赋能打造成标杆型的文化数字创意产业基地和高科技赋能的5A级旅游目的地 沈湖村是中国野生水稻最北分布区，在2015年的时候，默克尔来访中国的唯一乡村，也是中国距离省府最近的乡村了。那为了落实安徽省加快建设，彰显徽工晚运、宜居宜业河北乡村的工作部署，今天呢也是全面的推动乡村振兴，更好的发掘、展示、传承和弘扬我们安徽的乡村文化。在今天呢，也欢迎大家来到沈湖村，和我们一起来感动一下、感受一下它独特的魅力啊！接下来呢，我们掌声有请我们的黄梅戏演员，我们的黄梅戏老师给我们带来一段精彩的表演。话说来到我们安徽，怎么能少得了黄梅戏呢？来，有请老师。
饺子 dumpling, you can continue with us with how to do the dumpling. And then after this, we will have the band, we will have a very good band called Joyride. We'll perform for you, for all of us. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we just stand around the table to
We are the Joy Ride Band's performance songs for you. Song gate, email, come here. All right, we're going to sing along the song on Tri Side. Come on.
And a radio host, I'm the only one getting outside.
Thank you.